steps to an open doorway and looks out at the train. Suddenly, Triss appears on the tracks, running full speed after the train. Form watches in astonishment. When Triss catches up to him, he reaches down and pulls her aboard.
Thanks.
He walks away. Triss runs her fingers through her hair while catching her breath. Christina walks up behind her.
Hi.
Hi.
What are you doing here?
I just figured that I had to make it.
Who let you out?
I did.
You did?
Four watches Eric and Triss from afar. Eric looks over at Ford, then back at Triss before walking away. Triss turns toward Ford. Dropping his gaze, he cracks a slight smile. Later.
The game's simple. It's like capture the flag.
Eric holds up a red, long-barreled weapon.
Weapon of choice!
Molly, the tall, black-haired girl.
Call that a gun.
Eric shoots a dart into her leg. She collapses. Eric walks over and pulls it out.
Neural stim dart. Simulates the pain of a real gunshot wound.
Only lasts a couple minutes.
Two teams, 4 hour captains.
You pick first.
Okay. Edward.
Four turns toward Triss.
I'll take the stiff.
Oh, picking the weak ones, you got some of the blame in the boots.
Something like that.
A Ferris wheel stands on the other.